Hi everyone and welcome. Greywolf here, and in this video I'll be showing you all how to find the entire coin set, which will get you $540 reward. The way the coins spawn is in 3 cycles. I've been testing this every day for the past week and had a 100% hit rate on these locations. The main thing is figuring out which cycle is active. Over the past week it has not been a simple cycle of 1, 2, 3, but rather it's been 1, 2, 3, 1, 3, 2, 3. So I wouldn't put too much faith in trying to predict the cycle. But luckily for you, it's easy enough to check. I have made 3 videos for each cycle, and around Annisburg is a coin location for each cycle. So you just need to visit all 3 locations depending where the coin is. That will tell you the cycle. And they're nice close proximity to each other. This video is for spawn cycle 1. I found it can be done in less than an hour, so it's an easy way to farm it for an easy payout every single day without taking forever. Hopefully this video helps, and if so, please like and subscribe, as I'll be aiming to make this type of video for all the collector maps. Thanks and enjoy!
Thank you.